Case files, masquerade, 10 to 12. Four to ten. Citizen Chaos bomb threat. Over there. It's going okay. Yeah, it's just because I have stuff to do and such. Plus it's getting dark so early here, so the entire body clock is broken. On the bright side, it's gonna be good for Game Awards. It's starting 1:30 a.m. on Friday. Oh, that's good. Then I just sorted out. That's really good news. Things are looking brighter then. Maybe you mentioned something like that, but this weekend, so you will be watching Game Awards. Game Awards is Thursday, isn't it? I think it's Thursday. Well, I should know. But like you said, it's Friday. It's the night towards Friday. It's late though. Okay, yeah, that's true. That's unfortunate. Yeah, well, yeah, it's very late. It's usually always late. I mean, it's somewhere, it's US time after all. And it's gonna be long too, around 2-3 hours.
These things is not like the other.
Stay quiet, Bob. Shit. Anybody Yeah, we'll see. I will be streaming that though. It's gonna be nice. See if they show anything good.
I didn't know it was take a citizen to work day.
Nightwing couldn't stay away. No way you're.
I hope I have time.
Hey.
Well, I hope they're gonna be showing something new from the Wolverine game. That would be really nice. Although I don't dare to have hope about it. I had that year last year as well.
I'm lucky that you were there.
Oh no. Shit. No.
Belfry, I need an ambulance. We have a citizen down.
Paramedics are inbound.
Damn it. But before any of that, we have the new Grand Theft Auto trailer.
That's what I was after.
That's like, what is it? Around 14 and a half hours until it's released. To stealth.
She said this let me be free. I'm gonna do it.
One of these things is not like the other.
Why?
Wow, this is great.
Why can't I take them out?
Help! They want to kill me!
Why can't I stealth attack it?
Help! They want to kill me!
I got me some ideas.
Don't turn around.
I didn't know it was take a citizen to work day.
Say nothing or do anything and you'll be fine.
Let's do it again!
Back off, man!
Maybe this one?
Nobody can stop me!
Huh?
I'll save Nightwing for you guys.
Well, maybe it's time for me to go.
That's more. We'll probably turn around, or maybe not. Or is they already investigating it? Shit! Don't do it.
If anyone can hear
you, gonna tap out.
There's one more somewhere.
I need some help here.
Oh yeah, that's one.
household.
Like that one, a lot easier.
Hey, thanks for everything. I can't put my family through this again.
I need help! Anyone? You're a real hero!
Belfry, have we had any reports of freaks bringing citizens into their crimes for, you know, fun?
Please tell me you're kidding.
Let's just say hypothetically.
No reports of that I can see. Figure out what you can and get back to us.
Dispatch, we're going to be at the scene soon.
Time to leave.
Yeah, time to leave, otherwise we're gonna have to fight the police. Kidnapping in progress. Is that icon I'm seeing? It is. Anything good? Like, what the hell is that?
Be closer to say hello.
I don't know if I have to.
Oh, I'm feeling it now.
Eat him up.
Like something. Don't live your life. Recue it.
Well, we did get a level up, didn't we? Abilities. And ability cooldown that increases damage. I think I will wait till that one.
Hoping to talk to her.
Let's grab these first.
We're not freaking down
They're getting our butts handed to us.
I had it.
Unbelievable.
So God damn it.
There's gotta be something on here that'll tell me what's happening.
Well, that's not the mission. Are we done with these missions? Return to the Belfry. Let's do that then.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling. I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
Any luck looking into those weird pills or the doctor's website?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
We have to think this is Harley, but what is she up to?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let us know if you find anything.
Of course.
So that's it? Nothing more? We need to wait. The case has been complete. Launch 10:13. Will we get to low? Star Labs. Well, maybe we should do Star Labs then. We need at least one more level. That would be good. Can we make anything? Suit, linked suit, stealth suit, no. Nothing fancy. Is this good? Well, I can live with the gear we have for a little while longer. And yeah, there's no rest for the wicked. Let's get out. Star Labs. Was down here somewhere. There's no fast travel. No.
Yeah, got you. He came up to me crying.
Be careful tonight, Nightwing.
Who do you think I did? I hide. Oh.
Shake on the flash. But maybe. We'll see if he's there. Oh, that's fine. We don't need to do that crime. We just need to get over here.
the regulators are in Star Labs. Building's locked down, but I guess they've been doing maintenance.
That's true.
Got in. See if you can find an opening.
Well, this is the opening. Let's see what we find in here.
Belfry, I'm inside Star Labs. I'll let you know what I find.
Get a move on. Those scientists are in a lot of trouble.
Don't think that it's Flash who is here though. Yeah, she was really scared. We're looking very intimidating.
Guess security's still on.
Looks like our intruders have modified the system to ignore their own but target anyone else. I wish I were there to help, hacker v hacker, but you got this.
Okay, don't turn around. No, don't do it.
They're stealing a crap load of data here.
Oh shit, someone found me. Find a way out of the server room. Well, like, can't they just go the same way I came? Or does it want me to, like, find another way? That's right. He gets out in about 14 hours. 14 hours and 10 minutes. It might have been. I did see the leak though from whatever you call it, the program the game is developed in and such. It was just showing a couple of seconds of the city, no gameplay or anything. But I didn't see anything else. Well, someone was hungry. Security hub.
That's the security room. Maybe I can get inside and figure out who their mystery client is.
Don't turn around, don't turn around, don't turn around. One more. All right, nice.
Get in with the regulators. I thought he chilled out.
Let's see what he did there.
You'll have to stop them before they get what they're after.
Oh shit, we're not going. Okay, well, I think that one, I think we killed it. Unconscious. No bullshit. I think I just committed murder.
Freeze is an easy guy to follow.
Sure. But I don't think he went that way.
That's cryogel. His suit freeze. What have you done?
Oh, did he? It did come this way. Okay, now we can go that way.
Check out my new toy. Injured Introducing Homie Pigeon and the marvelous QQ. With these drones, we usher in a new generation of remote control pain.
So to find Freeze, I guess I just follow the ice.
I have to admit, ever since Freeze came back, we've hit some elegant scores. The new toys are a nice perk too. You cut
that. Oh, it does make sense.
Scuzzy gear for us. Okay, what was that?
That one doesn't want to be hit.
Let's do this.
Well, they definitely do need to debuff him. Disable the drones? I think it did. Okay. Chest in here. Storage.
Next stop, Freeze.
Freeze is likely somewhere above your location.
Be sure to grab anything related to the assets of the security. Also, what's going on now?
Okay, Daniel. Sleep well. I'll see you tomorrow. Well, can I take the elevators?
It's so quiet now. Where the hell are the scientists?
knew one of his proteges would come eventually.
Bad news. I stopped your flunkies from stealing Star Lab's data.
Whatever my associates are after is their business. I had what I came for.
You killed people, Freeze! What are you even after?
My time is valuable. I will not waste any more of it talking to you!
Halon system compromised. Please vacate the area.
We're running out of air! Help us! Use the railgun!
Railgun?
Guess I'm taking them out first. Lab seal tight. Need to find another way. There must be a way to rotate the railgun. Brace yourself.
Well, they are running out of air, and we are just.
Heads up. Now you're in trouble.
Oh shit. How many are there?
Nice.
I think this is the last one.
Guess it wasn't your day. This might be able to punch through that door.
Crying out loud, how many are there? It never stops. So the last. Oh shit.
You think you're getting a freeze? You're in for a shock. This is as far as you get.
Check this out.
There we go.
fine.
We spoke earlier. Thank God you came when you did.
Quick thinking, calling for help.
He took all of our cryo gel. It's enough to drain the thermal energy from Gotham 3 times over.
That could freeze the whole city. Don't worry, we won't let that happen. Do me a favor. When GCPD gets here, tell them what you told me.
I will. Again, thank you.
Well, that was a lot of enemies. When are we next? Oh yeah, we can start it from there. Okay. Well, let's return.
Master Richard, good to see you.
I've always heard the Orchard Hotel is haunted.
That's true at least one night a year. Bunch of rich ghouls and masks.
You need to find that cryogel. And take down Freeze. He killed that scientist. Just to spite us. And then, he got away!
He said it was Batman's fault. Bruce promised him a cure for his condition.
And in return, Bruce is supposed to behave. But I guess with Bruce gone, he's back in the game. What have you got, Tim?
Judging from the list of stolen items, I'd say he's looking to upgrade his exosuit. And that's just for starters.
He also downloaded local weather balloon data for the past 10 years.
Let's go back out there and stop Breeze before he kills anyone else. Yes!
Easy, Tiger. We'll get him. Maybe that's enough practice for today.
I've set the back computer to monitor the city for high concentrations of cryogel.
Meanwhile, we should keep tabs on anyone working for Freeze, which should be easy since he decks out all of his lackeys with cryoguns.
There's on 6 and 9. We are 10 now though. Well, we could maybe do cold front. We need to stop 5 crimes though. I don't know about that. Something's up there.
Not only is the court real, but so are Talons.
So, what do you think?
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
I wish Bruce could see this. It's not the manor, but I think he'd like it.
I know he would. Because this is your home.
No matter how hard we try, there's always more to do. But Bruce never gave up. And neither will we.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Well, of course he did.
Night. What kind of night did I finish? Did I get anything from that? What did I get? I got a bunch of XP and 1 AP. Oh, that's pretty good. I like that. Complete challenge Shadowed Purge. Clear out old nests. I would like to do that. See if we can find any. Did I unlock a new style or? No. Cold snap suit. And these are heroic as well. Hold on. Do I have better gear than the ones I've already selected? The cold snap suit seems to be better. Oh, wrong button. I think we're gonna go with this one. But not only that, we also have some weapons. I mean, these are a hell of a lot better. Vigilante basic darts. Let's go with these. Of course. And then, with that. And that. And that. I don't like the design on this too much. Stop 5 crimes. Well, it wouldn't take that long to do that. But this would have to be maybe 3 crimes. We'll see. Let's head out. check out the new weapons and new gear and everything. But I would like to find the owl nest, because right now my biggest complaint is that we are fighting too slow.
Don't forget that you have a rendezvous with Mr. Hendricks.
Thanks for the heads up, Belfry.
Rouse Nest. I don't know if we can find any of that. I know I need to get over there. Nothing I can see that is over here. Well, how do I find a Crow's Nest? Is it just by pure luck, or? Well, I mean, owl nests. What about faction present? Court of Owls. Well, I have faction present, Court of Owls here. And we have also in Old Gotham. And in the area where I am right now. Secret cache.
Looks like one of Batman's old stockpiles. Gotta be a way to open it.
Nightwing acknowledged. Identity verified. Location of cache added to AR device.
Okay.
Hey, Alfred. There was this sort of safety deposit box for Batman out in the city. You know anything about it? It was storing some pretty useful stuff.
You know, Master Bruce was fond of having a backup plan. The supplies in those compartments often saved him a long trip back to the Batcave. I expect if you look hard enough, you'll find similar caches across Gotham.
Awesome. I'll be on the lookout for more then.
Please! I'm gonna get killed here! Help! I gotta get out of here! Help me out here!
I got this! You get behind something.
Oh, shit.
Another one down.
Let's go inside that area. I do have a question mark there. It's not the one with the truck. I'm gonna check the other one.
Thank you.
This place has Court of Owls written all over it.
There we go. There's only a chest in here? Oh.
This nest is now Alfrey.
Roger that.
Used recently. Oh well. Well, there's one of them done. But we do need one more. I'll see if I can find anything similar to what I was looking for this time. So, we are looking for a faction present with Court of Owls. And we are looking for a question mark like that. Not the other one. It has to be a question mark. So, Southside. Southside have that. So we are heading over to Southside. We only need one more. Still need crimes as well. How many crimes do we need? I need three more crimes.
Get up. Nothing's gonna stop me now. That's that.
Let's go.
Oh, I want to get rid of this one first because it's so annoying. Like that. Alright, there we go. Let's see if that is what we are looking for.
Without being spotted. Let's go.
A lot of them. I can maybe do it, but I don't know. Oh, there are two of these. Well, I don't know how to fight them fast. Two more still, right? And one of them is a heavy.
Belfry, I need to get this somewhere fast.
Well, there's no time.
I've contacted Dr. Tompkins. She'll meet you at the drop site.
But it doesn't matter. It's not the kind of mission we need. I wonder if it's randomly generated. Like, there is none here right now. Where else do we have it? There are none up here. No. I think we might need to go inside. I think I know how this works, but I'm not sure. Let's go inside. And then we're gonna go outside right again.
Master Richard, I do hope the night wasn't too grueling.
Well, let's see if it's different now.